my question to Eversource is that since localized energy is much more reliable than decentralized energy, why don't they take the strategy of supporting localized energy in the communities, which would just remove the whole need to have all these additional power lines?
Thank you.